Namaste. Today I'm going to talk about a magical pranayam called Bhramari. Bhramari means the humming breath. It comes from the word Bhramar. This word Bhramar means a male bee which is producing a buzzing sound. So just as the name goes, Bhramari, in this pranayam we actually produce a humming sound from our vocal box. And the effects of this pranayam are magical, right from hormonal balance to relieving stress, anxiety, helping you with any kind of period pain, menstrual cramps, headache, or for that matter, even helping you to deal with COVID or prevent COVID. Bhramari is a one solution for all issues. It is one pranayam that you need to practice every day, at least for 10 minutes. Why Bhramari is so effective and how is it able to help you in different lifestyle conditions? So when you practice Bhramari, you produce more nitric oxide in your body. So the production of nitric oxide increases 15-fold. This is what research says. Nitric oxide has an antimicrobial property. Automatically, your body's immunity level gets boosted. Your lungs will be in a better position to fight the microbes or infection or any kind of virus that enters. And that's why Bhramari is effective for COVID patients or for people who are recovering from COVID or for people who want to protect themselves and prevent themselves from COVID. In fact, research shows that when you practice Bhramari Pranayam, your body actually stimulates the pineal gland. This pineal gland secretes one hormone called melatonin, which acts as an antioxidant for your body. It can prevent you from different type of cancers. It can help you in anti-aging. So I'm going to teach you three ways in which you can practice Bhramari. The first way is very simple. You just have to place your palms exactly on your ears. Your fingertips are placed at the back of your head. You will inhale first. When you inhale, you will not close your ears. You can keep your ears open. Inhale. Gently open your eyes. The second way in which you can do Bhramari is by simply taking your index fingers, placing your index fingers to close your ears. And then you will inhale first. Gently open your eyes. Now we will learn the third way to do Bhramari, which is with Shanmukhi Mudra. You will take your thumbs, place them at your ears, place the index finger at your forehead, middle finger at your eyelashes after closing your eyes, ring finger at your nostrils, and the last finger, the little finger, just by the side of the lips. Now you will inhale. Release your hands and very gently open your eyes. All three will have the same benefits, just the experience will be different for different practices. As per our scriptures, traditionally it is believed that you should do Bhramari at least 11 times or 21 times. So it's up to you how many times you are able to practice it. The more you practice, the better will be your experience. If you have any kind of ear infections, avoid doing it. Never doing Bhramari while you are lying down. Always do it in a sitting position. Make sure your chest is lifted up, shoulders are rolled back and relaxed. Your entire spinal column should be erect and straight. Most importantly, your eyes should remain closed. That will give you the best experience of practicing Bhramari. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, share and subscribe. And please, please share it with all your friends and family members so that everyone can benefit from this magical pranayam. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned to my channel. Namaste.